to be. I'm a smiling face to me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental. Introducing the challenger, from Aurora, Colorado, the Storm. And his opponent, from Pangaea, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Lee.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. And he reversed it!
Good move there!
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, what a painful kick!
Nobody home for that one.
And he goes for the neckbreaker.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. He drops the elbow.
Ow, straight right hand.
Wow, what a shot by Lance. Knocked into the middle of next week. Ooh.
Championship on the line.
Nice reversal there.
Oh my, what thunderous impact.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
A boot to the face. God, what an impact.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Counter by Lance. The championship hangs in the balance. And he's heading back inside the ring.
And that one hurt his hand.
What a body shot.
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way. A battle of wills now. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. Lance just got blasted.
Not this!
What a maneuver!
The shoulders are down! Two! Nice catch!
Uh-oh, look at this!
Oh!
this has been a shoulders down.
Two.
Big, big hip toss. He was able to reverse that.
Nice reversal. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Here's the pin, and how they survive that is anyone's guess.
Flash, great move!
Hooking away.
A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Intercontinental Champion Lee.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match. And what a spectacular win for the champ.